Hello guys, this is Nerdmess and today is one more battle video. So basically I researched on my channel and I saw that I haven't been featuring Dead Hades that much. So today's video is going to be about Dead Hades, but it is going to be Dead Hades versus none other than Chozi Achilles. So it's going to be Aiga versus Hearts and it would be an awesome battle to see who wins. So let's start the battle and 3 2, 1, go shoot. Yes, that's 1 point to Hearts and Dead Hades. Moving on to the second round. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh, explosive battle and Hearts take the win again. So that's 2 points to Hearts now and 0 point to Aiga. Moving on to third round, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Wow, it was a KO, it was not burst, the burst, Beyblade just bursted out of the stadium. So anyways, that's 3 points to Dead Hades. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Dead Hades is like stronger than ever. So that's 3 points to Dead Hades and let's continue. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Wow. Dead Hades is going into the circular. Oh. That's 4 points to Dead Hades and 0 points to Aiga's Chozi Achilles. Let's switch the mode a bit and we would go in attack now and launch Dead Hades first to see what happens. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Finally, Aiga has taken 1 point, so that's 1 point to Chozi Achilles and 4 points to your boy Hearts. So moving on to the next round, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Wow, self-KO, so no points awarded to anyone, so that's 1 point to 4. Moving on to the next round, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Again a self-KO, that's bad man, serious bad things. Let's do mode switch again to the normal mode and launch Dead Hades first. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. I believe Aiga's wings have been activated now. So I hope. Yes, they are activated now, I believe. So that's 1 point to Aiga now. No, still the wings are not activated. That's 2 to 4. I would try to launch harder actually to like activate the wings now. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh, that's a awesome launch, but I don't think the wings have been activated. Why are they not activating? I don't know. Whoa, that's Hearts for you guys. So the wings didn't activate now also, so I am not sure what's the issue. But anyways, our boy Hearts and Dead Hades have won the battle and it's an amazing battle as this Beyblade is like very strong in attack actually. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed the video, like the video and do subscribe And till that time, take care and bye bye.